Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Division agent is down.
We can't let it spread.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Thank you. You know what's at stake. Everybody goes, all in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.